received word that the Emperor has dissolved the Council permanently. The last remnants of the old Republic have been swept away.
Impossible. How will the Emperor maintain control of the bureaucracy?
The regional governors now have direct control over their territories. Fear will keep the local systems in line. Fear of this battle station.
And what of the rebellion? If the rebels have obtained a complete technical readout of this station, it is possible, however unlikely, that they might find a weakness and exploit it.
The plans you refer to will soon be back in our hands.
Any attack made by the rebels against this station would be a useless gesture, no matter what technical data they've obtained.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe. I suggest we use it.
You all right?
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
Don't try to frighten us with your sorcerer's ways, Lord Vader. Your sad devotion to that ancient religion has not helped you conjure up the storm.
All right, Darth Vader, he's my favorite.
We've given you clairvoyance enough to find the rebels hidden. By the time the station is operational, we will then crush the rebellion with one swift stroke.
One night clock. Hi, Gilly. Time, huh? Yeah.
Come on out.
Please.